Last time you slept?
3 days. Feel like I'm about to
take him down.
Forget about me. Boy,
Spider one, boys.
Spider one, boys.
Run, boy.
That fucker's mine!
In position! Let's do this!
Goodbye, chump.
I'm boxed in over here!
In my sights!
Get behind something! There he is! He's trying to take me out!
Gotta get behind something.
God in here.
Circle back. See if he's over there.
I say we try that area.
That boy's mine!
Gotta get behind something!
Yeah.
Sun.
Native Sun.
On WBYU 620.
Honda's not getting any more cargo out to Cuba. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
I should ask out Alice, who works in the office?
Alice Holland?
We got ourselves a gift!
The brother is a
hell yeah!
That's fucked! This boy's mine!
Sack of shit down.
I like that.
fucking with those communist fucks.
They're much the same color as everybody else.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! He got me pinned!
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tic 4?
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.